Hello? This tutorial video guides you to upload your annotated data. Step 1. Uploading your data is made simple using our NeuCore. You will need to copy this into your code. Once you run it, you will see the uploading bar below. Step 2. Once the data is uploaded, it will show file uploaded, just like over here. Now your data has been uploaded and you are ready to train your model.